Everyone, Ethan Paul, and this, the 65th annual FIT. I am Matthew Tanner, and I'm glad to see all of you here to enjoy some great basketball. Tonight's game features from the drive, the Campbell Cardinals, against the Garden City Gophers from Winnipeg. Introducing the starting lineup for the Campbell Cardinals. At guard, Tyrese Katoma. Wearing number 6, at forward, Harrison Lars Hansen. Wearing number 8, at guard, Jesse Trussler. Wearing number 10, at guard, Justin Miles. And wearing number 42, at forward, Matt Rivers. Their coaches are Will Gary, Khalid Gilbert, and Wes Bryan. Introducing the starting lineup for the Garden City Gophers. Wearing number 2, at guard, J.C. Aaron. Wearing number 5, at guard, Jordan Castro. Wearing number 7, at guard, Cole Penner. Wearing number 9, at guard, Justin Nomega. And then at number 14, at forward, Kevin Pavara. Their coaches are Phil Penner, Mike Peterson. Today's referees are Ron Davis and Levi Boyd. Minor left guard, the City Gophers will be the home team on the scoreboard. Beaver,
Kip, watch this guy. What's it get for you?
Hey, listen.
team, Kevin Clark.
Defense! 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 gift voucher to either Mrs. Love or session staff. And before answering questions, please take off your shoes. The first question is, looking at the banners, which year features the only champions of LIT from the United States? That's correct. The answer was in 1959, the Mohawk Yellow Jackets from North Dakota won the LIT. The second question is, what is Superman's only weakness?
That's right.
Kryptonite. Thanks, everybody. This year, Rocky Road Squad 3 is Sasquatch.
Thank you.
Sergeant Gregory Sinko, number 2, Jason Miller, and Sergeant Adam McCartney, number 10, Justin Mutt, and 15, Tucker Ball.
Follow
him down.
green tech.
Foul on the head. Justin Miles. That is his second personal foul.
Hey boy!
Along the line for the Dragons to go to 27. And he's in
we're doing.
It is his third personal foul.
Thank you.
Hoover High School's finest team club is running a fundraiser during LIT. You can buy tickets and bet on the teams you think will win LIT for the chance to win some free prizes. Tickets can be purchased by the concession stand until right before the final game.
Thank you.
Cole Peck, number 9. Reminder to stay quiet during the footnotes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cooper.
Thank you.
Fugero. That is his first personal foul. That's the last chance of the game, number 5, Jordan Cash. Oh! Another 3 times for Tony.
Come on, Tony. Still want me to start
partner? And good pass. He's holding the
chain. He's not touching me. Oh, he's walking. Get there.
Thank you.
Otto Charge Campbell.
Following the Falcons, number six,
Harrison Lars Hamilton. That is his first personal foul.
Thank you. Yeah. going.